fast enough to shut it down. Anywhere right now.
Clear. Let's keep looking.
His runner just vanished.
Drone, guard the perimeter.
I want that inspected. Lock it down.
It's been hacked. Get a search going.
Keep your eyes open.
Let's add some DedSec decoration, shall we? Bang in.
I can't believe Albion had the brass to spatter their propaganda all over Buckingham Palace. When this is all over, maybe there'll be a knighthood in it for me. Sir Bagley has a ring, doesn't it? Feel free to use it anytime.
The thing that Albion vandalized this advertising to try and control people's thoughts when this perfectly nice corporation paid good money to do that. Justice served, kind of.
Christ, look at that fucking moron!
door must be broken.
Damn, look at that.
Get to him quickly. The hostage is in here. Let's get him out.
going on?
Surrender.
Well,
you junk, bro.
Here.
Thank you.
There we go. I think you just made a new friend. If Albion wanted to lock them up, they must be dangerous. And dangerous we can use.
Dead on.
Westminster targets have been accounted for. Albion's hurting and the people are coming out of their shells. I've even got a member of Parliament here contacting us.
Whoa, what?
Yeah, I thought it strange too. Says she has an idea how we might rally the people in the borough. You should meet her.
A guy I know told another guy that you're looking for DedSec.
Wasn't sure you'd come knowing I'm part of the establishment. Or at least I was until Albion dismissed Parliament. I do want to say, what you've done in Westminster is remarkable. You've given the people hope.
Yeah, cheers for putting Albion in charge. Real smart move. And now we're doing whatever we can to clean your bloody mess. Albion are out of control.
I couldn't agree more. That's why I contacted you. Albion haven't simply shut down the government. They've sullied the Palace of Westminster, the Great Bell, with their propaganda. Do you understand what that looks like? If you really want to rekindle some of the people's fighting spirit, then restoring the clock tower would go a long way.
Sure, why not? Could symbolise that the people are getting their political power back, right?
I knew I could count on you. It will be wonderful to hear the bell once more.
Teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
I can take over. Let's get a move on.
Just stay away from
me. The current threat level is severe.
And mercenary
Why should we?
Londoners, don't feel it. This constant eye watching your every move. They pretend it's for our own safety. The drones, the cameras, the ring of steel. We even have fucking cameras on our faces now. What else do you think your optics are? Why are they mandatory? It's just another device to spy on us, to control us. They keep close watch on us when they should be watching out for criminals. All the people they must protect us from! But they don't really care about our protection. They just want to keep us in fear, pain, to assert their control over us. They already know everything about you! Your schedule, your relations, your bank account! Fuck! They even know how to...
Please respond.
Moving to the hostile's location. Over.
Suspect!
We are trailing the target.
Negative. No sign of suspect. Over.
Check your doors and corners.
Negative. Suspect is gone. Issue an APW.
The path up to the top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to 6 mechanical legs than 2 human ones.
Sounds like fun.
That should do it. Moving, truly. To hear the chimes again, to see that tower the way it's meant to be seen, means everything to the people of this borough.
That clock is an icon of London. It reminds me of what we're fighting for.
It represents our parliamentary democracy. To have Albion deface it the way they did, it's clear what they were up to. Thank you, DedSec.
Brilliantly done. Westminster will surely rise up against Albion after this.
Cheers.